Please welcome to the stage Secretary of State Brian Kemp.
Good morning. Tell you, we had a great day yesterday, didn't we? Been a little rough this morning. I drew straws to go after David Perdue. Hey, it's an exciting time to be a Republican, and it's always good to be in Athens, isn't it? If you look around Georgia and our country, the proof of our success is everywhere. We've won the big races in Georgia, all the statewide offices, our legislature, the governor's office, both of our U.S. senators, and our congressional delegation, all dominated by common sense Republican leaders. Thanks to all of y'all's good work. Thank you so much. Across our country, the conservative principles of the Republican Party are rising. We have a majority of Congress. In this past election, we just saw our last speaker win a victory to the U.S. Senate, and Republicans take back the U.S. Senate. No more Harry Reid, thank the Lord. But our work is not done. Bigger battles are ahead. President Obama, thankfully, very soon will go back to community organizing. But all that means is we're going to have to be more organized and work more harder than we ever have and get back to work, because 2016 is a decisive year in our country's history. After 8 years of President Obama's leadership, and I use that term very loosely, America is at a crossroads. For our country, we must win the White House in 2016. And because of the SEC primary, the road to the White House now goes through Georgia. And we've seen that firsthand this weekend with presidential candidates attending our convention for the first time that I can ever remember. And by the way, we have another one, Ohio Governor John Kasich, coming to the Walton County GOP barbecue at Roy Roberts Farm on May the 26th. I hope we'll see you there. Also in August, most of the top candidates will again gather in Georgia, attending the Red State tailgate in Atlanta. As you all know, my number one job as Secretary of State is providing secure, accessible, and fair elections in Georgia. I make sure the playing field is level for anyone who wants to participate in the elections process. As you saw last year, I have a zero tolerance policy for voter fraud by anyone. Georgia's elections will be conducted properly on my watch. No one, regardless of party, gets a pass. But this job also gives me a unique perspective on what the different parties do during an election. And I must give the other team some credit. They're organized, they get to work, they've been registering voters, they're turning their people out on election day, they engage door to door, person to person, to gain the votes. In 2014, our team, thanks to you all, did a better job. The Republican Party's victory program, along with the governor's and Senator Perdue's hardworking campaign teams, ran an outstanding effort. Grassroots leaders across this state, many of that are in the room today, worked tirelessly, as you've heard many times from our speakers already, to win votes in every corner of Georgia. But my friends, the road to the White House, and to win the White House, we have to do more. We have to outperform the other team. For us to defeat Bernie Sanders, or whoever the Democrats nominate, we're going to have to come together as a party, united behind our conservative principles. We also must have the passion that we had in 2002, the passion that we had right here in Athens, this blue dot in the Red Sea, where many of you in this room helped me win a race that no one thought I could for the Georgia State Senate. A district that Roy Barnes won a few years earlier with around 56% of the vote. But that didn't matter because we all believed in our cause. We were passionate. We worked that way. Now it's time to do that again. So I want to encourage you to get behind your preferred candidate for president. Work for them. Give them all you've got. Because of the SEC primary, Georgia now matters, and your efforts will matter too. But when this primary is done, let's all come together. Let's come together and rally to our nominee. Let's give even more work. Let's do even more to help win Georgia, and let's win our country for our nominee. And if we do this, the rest of the ticket will be in great shape, including our good friend, Senator Johnny Isaacson. But it is truly up to us. So please join me and let's work together and let's win the White House for America and for us in 2016. Thank you and God bless you.